You're watching The Goalie Squad Show, and today's episode's all about cuteness!
Cuteness. We know it. We love it.
But what is it? We bought a very special guest and cuteness expert, Jif Palm, to help us figure that out. I'm so happy. Hi. Hi, how are you? Oh my god, he's responding. He's teaching my language. Hi.
So Jif Palm, you're an Instagram star, and you won a Kids' Choice Award. And you're the cutest dog I've ever seen in my life. Thank you for being here. So are you happy to be here? Yes? I'm happy you're here too. So I have a little present for you. Oh my gosh, you're part of the Goalie Squad. What's that? You have something for me? I feel so happy right now. You shouldn't have. Oh. You're too nice. Jif Palm, cute life. How do you know? These are so cute. The resemblance is uncanny. Seriously, you look adorable. They really did a good job on these. Next, we have the Jif Palm Cute Life collectibles. There's 10 different kinds, so they're all on the back. We have a Cute Life t-shirt, and then we have a University XL. This is so cute because they're looking small. And then we have the beach because same. But the fun surprise is what's inside. There's like little mystery accessories. Thank you so much, Jif. This is the nicest thing anyone has done for me. And I'm actually like really excited to unbox the rest of these like in my free time. Yes. Okay, let's get this out of the way. So Jif, you know a lot about cuteness, but are you ready to look at the science behind being cute? This is your brain, and this is your brain on cute. Ah! Oh yeah, that's peach cobbler. Have you ever noticed when you see something like Jif Palm, all you wanna do is like hug it and squeeze it and like smush it with all of your might? Sorry, Jif Palm. But it's normal. That's called cute aggression. It's something that happens to your brain when you see something super, super cute. Don't worry, you're not actually gonna crush your dog. It's just a fake form of aggression that helps us deal with extreme forms of happiness we get from cuteness. Symptoms include teeth grinding, fist clenching, and intense urges to pinch or clench. So what does make something cute? Things like big heads, big eyes, round faces. These features are what scientists call baby schema. They're physical features that we're biologically programmed to find adorable. We evolved to think babies are cute, so we instinctively take care of them, which is super helpful because if you think about it, babies can't do anything on their own. Like anything. So we all know that Jif Palm is cute, but let's use baby schema to see if he's scientifically cute. Let's go through the checklist. Big eyes. Check. Round face. Check. Large head. Double check. Guys, the results are in.
What?
The results are in. Results! Ah! The data is in. We have a conclusion. Jif Palm is scientifically adorable! That's not a surprise. We all knew that was gonna happen. So Jif, thanks for coming out, boy. It's nice to meet you. It's very nice to get into your head about how like cuteness works and how cute you are, because I've only seen you on Instagram and you are cuter in person, which I didn't think was possible. You're perfect. Don't change for anybody. Did you have fun today? So thank you all for watching this episode of The Goalie Squad Show. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe and hit that notification bell while you're there. Comment down below on a scale from 1 to 10 how cute you think Jif Palm is. If you don't choose 10, you have to rewatch the video because I don't think you guys get how cute this dog is. I'm just gonna squeeze it. And we know why, baby schema. That's it, Goldie Vlogs signing off.